Thanks for all coming to this meeting so close to the end of the day. You're probably all aware that due to recent financial difficulties, the company is now in the uncomfortable position of having to seek a merger. Right. Now, I can't help but feel that the company wouldn't be in this position.
What position is that, Mike?
The position of having to seek a merger.
I didn't drink.
Really, this isn't the
down
time.
Down it.
I can't help but feel that the company wouldn't need to seek a merger. If we hadn't adopted, as company policy, the idea of downing a glass of rare vintage claret every time someone says merger. It seriously affected our efficiency, and because of the cost of rare vintage claret, our cash flow. I didn't say merger.
You did say cash flow.
Cash flow?
Now, new policy. As well as drinking claret every time we hear the word merge. Now, we drink 25-year-old scotch every time we hear the word cash flow.
25-year-old scotch? But that'll affect our balance sheet. Balance sheet as well?
Vodka shop.
No one told me this.
Didn't you get the memo?
We don't drink on memo. We've never drunk on the word memo.
Guys! You said it twice! It's a miniature of Drambuie when you say that word. That's all right, I didn't say memo.
I can't be bothered to discuss this now. Besides, it's gone 5:30. It's the end of the day. We can talk about the merger.
Oh, God.
Tomorrow. Anyone come to the pub?
Yeah. Here I am. Yeah. Good idea.
Let's do that.
Leave me alone.